Friends, and welcome back to your Kid Magician. Today I'm going to show you a card trick with four cards. Here I have a shuffled deck of cards. All these cards are totally different. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to choose four random cards. I'm not going to show it to you, nor am I going to see it. Two from the top and two from the middle. Now what I'm going to do is, this deck is, we don't need the deck, so I'll keep it aside. So we have four cards. All these are four random cards. Fine. Four random cards. Excuse me. Four random cards. Now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to show you the top card. The top card is the Two of Clubs. The Two of Clubs is taken and kept over there. So we have three cards remaining, right? Now what I'm going to do with this is, I'm going to show you the next card. The next card is the Two of Clubs. Wow, isn't that amazing, friends? There's supposed to be one Two of Clubs in this four cards, but it turns out to be two of Clubs. Wow, let's continue. So the Two of Clubs is taken and kept here. So we're left with two cards. So the next card is one out of clubs. It's one out of clubs and one out of clubs. That is four out of clubs. Wow. It's so fantastic. Four Two of Clubs here. Friends, this is one of my favorite card tricks. Why? Because I have created this, friends. Yes, I have created this card trick, and it's one of my favorite card tricks, as the cards just multiply like that. One Two of Clubs multiplies into four. Wow. Let's look at this once again. I'm going to give the cards a small shuffle, just like that. And then what I'm going to do is, I'm going to look at the next card. The next card. There are spades. But we saw four Two of Clubs, right, friends? Wow. How did this happen? Let's get the next cards. So one Ten of Spades out of four Two of Clubs. Next card is this is really so amazing. How is there are supposed to be four Two of Clubs, then it changes to two Ten of Spades. Let's see the other cards, the other two. The other two is one more Ten of Spades, one more Ten of Spades. How is this happening? Wow, it's really so good. Now let's continue, friends. So four cards. Let's record. Four Two of Clubs. Four Ten of Spades. There's supposed to be eight cards. But I keep on counting the cards. And there are only four cards. And we see eight cards. How's that? That means these cards are magically interchanging places. So let's look at the next cards. Let me give it a small shuffle. And let's look at the next card. Fine. The next card is another Ten of Spades. The Ten of Spades is taken and kept there. Next card is another Ten of Spades. The Ten of Spades is taken, kept there. So the other two might be Ten of Spades, because we saw four Ten of Spades. So next card is one more Ten of Spades and one more Ten of Spades. So we know that there are four Ten of Spades and four Two of Clubs, right? So now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to give this a small shuffle and look at the other two cards. So let's look at the next card. Jack of Spades. But how did the Jack of Spades come here? Four Two of Clubs, four Ten of Spades. Now one Jack of Spades. Really, very magical. Let's keep the jack of spades there and let's continue. Oh my god. How did the jack of spades come here? We are left with two jack of spades. This is really so amazing. How is it happening, friends? Let's look at the other two cards. So the next card is another jack of spades. Another jack of spades. Wow. So fantastic that we saw four top clubs, four ten of spades, four jack of spades. How is that happening, friends? I'm going to count the cards again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 cards. And we see 4 top clubs, 4 ten of spades, and 4 jack of spades. I'll mix the cards thoroughly now. And let's continue. So let's look at the next card. After giving a small shuffle, let's look at the next card. How did this happen? Ace of clubs. How are we looking at different cards whereas we see only four cards? Let's continue and see what happens. So the next card is another ace of clubs. Wow. It's really so magical. Four of clubs, four ten of spades, four jack of spades. And we've seen already two ace of clubs. I don't know what's happening. Let's look at the other two cards. Ace of clubs. Ace of clubs. Friends, we have seen four two of clubs, four ten of spades, four jack of spades, four ace of clubs. How's that happening? I really don't understand how it's happening. It's just going on like that. Let's look at the card. Let's look at once and final time. Let's just look at it. The top card is the ace of clubs. Fine, we know that there's one ace of clubs. Keep it down there. So the next card is a two of clubs. We also know that there, that is a clue. So ace of clubs and two of clubs. So the next card is two of clubs. That means this card is the ace of clubs. Friends, this is truly very magical and really mind-blowing. How does these, we saw four two of clubs plus two of clubs, four ace of clubs plus two ace of clubs, four jack of spades and four ten of spades, and we see only four cards. Friends, I hope you like the performance and there's no tutorial as this trick, as I need to teach you basic techniques, and then in the future videos I'll show you the basic techniques and then I'm going to show you this fantastic trick. So bye, take care and keep watching, and thank you and bye.